Hello students, it's A string guitar again. That's a lovely guitar made by like very good friend of mine down in Melbourne, Australia. His name is Phil Carson Crickmore. Alright, you can find it in your Google. It's a great guitar maker. Alright, it's no, tune up, that's A, on the top, E, B, G, D, A, E, and B. Okay, that's good. Alright, try to talking about C chords, basically. Just a simple C chord on an A string guitar and a scale. C. I can just mention to you, this is E here. Okay, this E, this is a violin first string, okay? And E, that was E, and A, that's the second. That's a D, that's the third string, and a G. That's the fourth string in violin, okay? Or viola. A, first string, D, second string, G, third string, and C, and a fourth string. Cello, A, first string, D, second string, G, third string, and C, which is the first fret on my guitar, the lower string and a B string, that's a fourth string on cello. Alright. Now C chords easy, first fret. Good. C scale. A lot of altered chords you can get out of this. Just a normal 7 chord with the 4. G7 with the 4, with the F and then B flat. F sharp. Seven flat five with fourth, F sharp, seven flat five with fourth. There is all to F. Mm-hmm. in the top, C in the bottom. Okay, so C, C7 flat 5 with 4, and F. Or with a 4. Alright. Now have a look just a little. Triads, okay? That's very important, interesting, triads. It's like this C triad, major 7, C triad with become dominant 7, or, and you go up to F, right? With the bass. F major triad. 7 B7 B flat 7 minor minor 7 and E flat minor 7, A flat, 7, minor, A flat minor, D flat. So using only 3 strings, I'm using the A string, E string and the B string, D flat, 7, minor, G flat, G flat, 7, minor, F sharp minor, G flat minor, B, major 7, so E, G, B, A, major 7, minor, D, 7, minor, and G, G, minor, C, 7, major 7, minor, and back to F, major 7, minor, Okay, so that was the first three strings. All right. See you in the next DVD. Bye.